Today, more women have claimed Donald Trump assaulted them. One's a former apprentice contestant who claims he forced himself on her when she was meeting him about a job in 2007.